guys, welcome back to my channel. And for today's video, we'll be doing the no makeup makeup look. So, syempre, hindi naman ibig sabihin na no makeup makeup look yung title na to, is hindi tayo gagamit ng makeup. Syempre, gagamit din tayo, pero mas lessen o mas konting materials ng makeup ang ating gagamitin para light lang, fresh lang yung looking, para hindi ganun kabigat sa mukha, okay? So, kung bago ka sa aking channel, welcome to my channel, guys! And don't forget to hit that subscribe button and click the notification bell para maging up-to-date ka sa aking videos. And without further ado, let's get into the video! First thing, I'm using Tomato Fresh Skin Love Mist to prep my face and to settle the fresh filling. To moisturize my face, I'm using Tomato Glass Skin from Fresh Skin Lab to hydrate my face. Using Maybelline Age Rewind Concealer, I'll be using this to my blemishes and discoloration to cover up to make it look flawless looking. For my blush, I'm using Colorette Fresh in the shade Poppy to give some color to my face. For my eyebrows, I'm using this Nichido Clear Eyebrow Gel to set my hair brows in place and gives bushy look. And don't forget the other brows to look more even. Now, using this Nichido Curl Lashes, I'm gonna lift these lashes upwards to make it look bigger. For my mascara, I'm gonna use my Maybelline Total Temptation to set my curl lashes in place and to look more wispy. For my lips, I'm gonna use the same Colorette Lip and Cheek Tint in the shade Poppy for my natural looking lips. To set everything in place, I'm going to use the Tomato Fresh Skin Love Mist to complete this look. Okay guys, so finally, here it is, ang nagawa kong no makeup makeup look, and medyo dinamihan ko talaga yung pagkakamis kasi para ma-freshen up yung feeling kapag lightweight na nga yung makeup mo, then nag-miss ka pa, which is magiging second skin mo siya. So, if naging second skin mo siya, mas maganda siyang tignan kasi sheer looking lang, tsaka parang may sheen yung binibigay ng mist kapag you're using any mist, kahit ano, basta after you have your makeup on, just put the mist and it will gives you a sheer looking and parang tamad looking makeup lang, but it's beautiful guys, diba? May glamorous pa rin tignan, parang tamad looking with the beautiful benefits, ganon. So kung nagustuhan mo to, make sure to like this video and also comment down below if gumagawa ka na rin ng mga gantong makeup, yung parang on set makeup, Honda makeup, yung mga ganyan, yung mabilisan lang, pang tamad look, yung tinatawag nating no makeup makeup look. Don't forget as well to subscribe on my channel down there. Click that subscribe button and click the notification bell or your specific bell para maging updated ka whenever I uploaded videos, guys. Don't forget, have a good one. I love you all. Bye!